December 14th, 1997, fifth-seeded UCLA took on second-seed Virginia for the NCAA Men's Soccer Championship. The Cavaliers threw everything at Bruins goalie Matt Reis, and the senior was up to the challenge with 9 saves. The match was scoreless until the 80th minute, when offensive MVP Seth George would give the Bruins the lead. George would add another as UCLA beats Virginia 2-0 to win their third NCAA championship.